Hey guys, I'm here with Noah Dobson of the New York Islanders, and we're going to open up some 1920 Upper Deck MVP packs. So before we get started, did you collect it all as a kid?
Yeah, I think the cards at Tim Hortons, just because as a kid, with like Cindy Crosby and stuff like that, I used to always have those. And my grandfather used to have a bunch of sport cards as well, so I used to have a bunch of those. And I think they're still somewhere in my house, but definitely familiar with the hockey cards.
That's awesome. So it's kind of cool that like next year you could have your own hockey card?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think even for like my parents and stuff, it'd be pretty cool to have one for them. And my grandparents and stuff, they'd really love that too, so that'd be pretty cool.
Perfect. Well, let's see what we can get out of these ones. Do you have a favorite player at all that we can be looking for?
No, I think my favorite player would be Sidney Crosby.
Yeah? Well, we can get him. I've seen a lot of him open today, so it's definitely possible. What about teams? Was there like a specific team you liked growing up?
I cheered for the Penguins growing up.
Again, I think that makes sense.
Yeah. Well, yeah. So, Forsberg.
You can show them.
Okay. Forsberg, Duran.
You guys had a run.
Tom Wilson. Take Mono.
It's not bad overall.
Nah, pretty good. Pretty good players in there.
No Islanders.
No.
You gotta fix that.
Yeah, I know. So probably my favorite player of this pack would be probably Anze Kopitar.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you like about his game?
He's really good, like, two-way game. He's big, play power game, he's skilled, and he's a leader, too, on the team. So he's won before, too, as a cop, so he's a good player of that group, really.
Yeah, for sure. Awesome. Let's see who we can get out of the next one. I'll collect these ones for you. That's okay. Get them out of your way.
I just wanted this one.
Was there a player growing up that you modeled your game after?
I think growing up, I think Alex Petrangelo was a teammate. Pretty similar, play somewhere with.
That's a good one. Just
got a cup. Yeah, I know. So we have Hanson, Dubrav, Nico Hischier. I'll say a story about him. Drew, Kucher, Crawford, Zingle, and Dubois. So Dubois, when I was 16 in the queue, we played him in the second round playoffs. It was pretty cool. I was kind of matched up against him. It's my first year in the queue. I drafted third overall the year before. So he's always a tough opponent to play in junior. And then same with Nico Hischier, we played against him my 17th year. He's in Halifax. And the year his draft year, he got drafted first overall, so scored a lot of goals on our team.
I can imagine.
Yeah.
Perfect. Is there anyone you're looking forward to playing against? Or even a team?
It'd be cool playing against Crosby. I skated with him a little bit this summer in Halifax, and so just being on the ice around him was pretty cool, and it'd be cool to play against him in a game. Yep. Yeah. Even
there he is.
Joshua Trangel and Nick Letty as well, Islander. Got to get to know him a bit at camp last year. It was deep partners with him for one exhibition game.
That's cool.
And Taze. Renston, Tuzi, Mark Jones, and Joe Pavelski. Good pack here.
So who do we like? Oh, Petrangelo would be your favorite out of this pack, I would say.
Yeah, Nick Letty too. He was a really nice guy. He was a younger guy at camp last year, and he was really nice to me being a younger guy. I got to play with him a bit too. He's a great player, so we'll have an Islander in here as well.
Awesome. All right. A little assembly line here. All right, you have one Islander so far. We should pick it up.
Jimmy Howard, Matt Murray, Penguins goalie, Cole Parenko, Max Domi, Tarasenko, Brian Point, Jonathan Quick, David Krejci. A couple of Stanley Cup winners in this pack. And then Matt Murray is familiar. I've watched him a lot being a Penguins fan when they won that cup the last couple of years. So.
He was definitely really good for them during that.
Yeah, so.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for opening some packs with us.
All right, thanks for having me.